Well, you think we have some nice Christmas markets and bazaars right here in the Valley, but if you want to see some spectacular places to go Christmas shopping, try going to Europe. They're all over Europe. There's even trips that will go market after market after market to dozens of different European countries. Sounds amazing, right? Well, right now, our travel guru, Roseanne, from Preferred Travel, is in Europe, and she sent us some of this awesome video. She says you can see wonderful light displays, you can nibble on some fantastic food, and get some beautiful homegrown handmade gifts. And these holiday markets have been the highlight of the Advent season since the late Middle Ages. And while Roseanne says markets can vary in the crafts they feature, she says you'll always find an array of local and regional food. The bratwurst, ham, and specialty sausages can be found in almost every market, along with treats like chestnuts, yes, roasting on an open fire. And how about something called tretelinks? Roseanne says it's her personal favorite. They're a traditional Czech treat. She tries them, she says, with another specialty, hot spiced wine. Most of the markets are outside, so Roseanne wants to remind you, if you are ever venturing out there, you gotta come prepared.
First, it's cold out here. Make sure you dress warmly. Secondly, wear comfortable shoes because you're going to want to check out the nooks and crannies of every market. Third, bring cash. Not every vendor is going to accept credit cards. And finally, leave room in your suitcase because you're going to want to have space to bring home all the cool gifts you're going to buy your family and friends.
Ah, she looks like she's having a blast with her family all bundled up. Most major Christmas markets run from early December through, you guessed it, Christmas Day. Roseanne says if a trip to the markets is on your bucket list, you want to book that trip early. Hotels near the most popular markets fill up quickly. That's definitely always been on my bucket list. Sometime it would be so great to get out there and to just venture all around the little markets, be sipping on your hot spiced wine, buying those gifts, and just enjoying the Christmas season.
And you know what? Roseanne gets to travel the most beautiful places. So glad she could bring this to us. Look at that, working even while out there enjoying the beautiful sights.